Hello everyone, please welcome and join me Easy Steps. I'm going to share with you today how to make a bootable USB for Windows XP in Easy Steps. First of all, to go to Google, as you put it on Windows XP, and you say download ISO, and it will give you the Microsoft link. And once you go on a Microsoft link, you always can download ISO from there. Once it's downloaded, I already have downloaded, it's up here. The second important thing, you need any USB. Other thing, you need the computer to make the bootable USB. So I'm going to use the Rufus, and once it's gonna say run, I'm going to run it. The window going to pop, it shows my 64 gig USB, MRB partition, BIOS, NTF. You don't have to make any changes at all. Only thing you need to do, you go here, you click on that, and wherever your file is located, right now it's located on my desktop. So I'm going to click on that. Once you do that, it's a scanning and it's populated here. Now I'm going to say start, and it's going to do the quick format. So I'm going to leave that as, it's going to ask a question, the warning, destroy, yes, we're going to say quick, we're going to click OK. As we did it, it's already started, and it's going to complete one of 12 tasks. It's showing at the, if I can zoom in with the mouse, it's going pretty fast. Basically formatted the disk, and it started going real fast. So we are into 2 minutes and 36 seconds. We are pretty much done. It's exactly, it took us 2 minutes and 56 seconds. I'm going to close it. It's already done. So now, once I take this USB out, I can take this USB to any desktop or any laptop, and I just plug in. And then I will start my computer. It will prompt you automatically that it will start. As you see, I have on my Windows 7 computer. It's already showing, it's here, set up. And I just wanted to show you how it's working. So as you see, welcome to Microsoft Windows XP. So that's how you make it a Windows bootable. And if you like it, and please give me thumbs up, like, subscribe.